The CES, one of the world's biggest tech shows, has attracted record crowds to Las Vegas. This year was all about being connected, with everything from smart wallets, 3D printing, to wearables and much more. The buzzword, the Internet of Things.
When we say Internet of Things, we're often talking about the ways in which, say, your thermostat interacts with your car. And we're starting to see a lot of that at this show, a lot of connected home, a lot of connecting the home with the car, with the garage, with the sprinkler. That's the Internet of Things for the consumer.
Today's world proposes more and more devices aimed at offering consumers smart homes where doors open and lights turn on automatically, and clever kitchens where everything is done via the Internet. And there are drones, lots of them, with manufacturers betting that drone fever is set to continue for a while. They presented innovative features that should make drones smaller, cheaper, and expand the possibilities of what a consumer can do. And if you're the kind of person who's always losing your keys, don't worry. With this new smartphone app, your device will tell you immediately where they are. If 3D printing is your thing, CES was the place to be, with twice as many vendors as last year showing off different types of 3D printing devices in all shapes and sizes, including food printers and 3D printed outfits. 3D Systems unveiled its latest model, the Cube Pro.
Last year, 3D printing was very much in the concept phase, had a very limited range of applications. Now what you're seeing is 3D printing move to a space where you can create everyday household items, where you can create all sorts of things that you might use around your home, as opposed to simply those that might be novelties or for techies alone.
Packed with objects created on 3D printers, this year's CES show offered plenty of models demoed live on the show floor, from chess sets to jewelry. It seems there's no end to applications for these near-magical printers.